Hey guys, so I'm a little sad today. All the excitement that I had about the RXZ is kind of gone. The sticker that I got for this is not of good quality. Basically, apparently there are two qualities of sticker. One is what I got, which is bad quality, and then the next type is good quality sticker. So the bad quality sticker, the problem is the clear doesn't stick to it, so you can see these imperfections. So the tank, it is not that bad, but I want you to check this out. So that is how bad the quality is, see. But from a distance it doesn't look that bad, but it actually doesn't stick. So the only option that I have is to remove all this and then repaint it, but unfortunately I do not have the time for that. So let's see. Let us see that M on the Yamaha and the A. Actually it is throughout. If you can see under a certain light, it looks hideous. So I'm going to anyways live with this. That is the only option. As you can see, every panel is bent, plus somebody has touched it, so there is some sticker issue. But then I don't know, I'm a little upset how it has come out. But then probably what I'll do is, for the time being, I'll use this as this, and then probably in future I'll redo the entire thing. So it was a pretty bad day overall. I'm sorry for the mess. This is what happens when you have a kid who is trying to eat a wiper. No, if you don't let her eat the wiper, she will eat the table or the mask. So yeah, that is what it is. It's a sad situation, but then for the time being we'll use it, and then in future I'll redo the entire thing. I have another RXZ coming, so probably once that arrives, then I'll be a little bit more careful. This was an absolutely bad move. I should have known this. So yeah, that's a quick video. I hope you guys also feel the pain that I go through. But then the paint job is not bad. I would say if you see here and all, it is pretty good. Only on the sticker it is bad. So probably I'll see if I can sand this out, you know, through cut and polish, this should be fine. Otherwise, we'll have to live with this. So yeah, it's a mixed bag of feeling. Let's see. All right, thanks a lot for watching. Stay tuned. Bye-bye.